I'm having connections issues. That might be the reason why. Give it a second. You know, I'll be right back because I need to go pee. All right. Hey, finish this up. My question. Oh my God, really? Really? I was on the last layer. I'm gonna do some fun. I'm gonna do some fun. What do I want to do that's fun for the last half hour? Let's do a transmog room. That'll be fun. Let's take a look at sets here. Jesus. I know.
Punches, lucky do's and loot. May your feet find good trails.
Help. Light bless you.
Transmog runs.
Competent, these Nightborn can hurt.
Never trust a mortal to do a demon's work. Feed my hunger, wretch. You are inferior.
All right. Kirk, Star Auger, and they'll get off. I'll take more time. Okay.
Hello. Be careful. See you next time. What brings you here? Good luck.
Those are the interesting things. I have 51 out of 60 gear sets. Look at that. Scenarian raiment from tier 1, tier 2's. Storm Rage. Tier 3.5 for reasons. Temple of Vankaraj, which looks ugly. I got my Tauren Heritage armor. Flip myself back and forth. Wiggles. Got the Lorn Raiment. This is the PvP one. This is the
I've got your back, Arch Druid.
PvP one. Black Temple one. This is the Sunwell Plateau. PvPs, next PvPs. Tier 8. Oh, here's tier 7. Hey, you! I got both colorings too. Gonna sneak past all these. I'm just not gonna worry about these guys. Huh? I just want to get the Star Otter, so.
Oh, It's locked.
Which means I have to...
to infuse this creature with the Night Wolf's power. Have a care. If this abomination was created to protect lower reaches of the Citadel from invaders, it must be particularly deadly. It is a momentous day, my friends. Until the Legion came, no outsider was permitted inside the corridors of the Nighthold for 10,000 years.
I have my reasons. This is just gonna make things go faster.
All of you, to save us from the terrible bargain made by our queen. I have no idea how such an entity came to be, but the essence of the Nightwell is surging through it. Tendrils of power are emanating from the aberration. I believe Elisande is using this creature to maintain the time lock spell. In order to free our allies at the gate, this monstrosity must be destroyed.
Why defy that which devours all things? My time has come.
The time lock is broken. They are free.
No doubt our forces will be disoriented. I will inform them what happened, and see that they make ready to resume our assault.
Filthy! Filthy! You're tracking mud everywhere! Have a bite, Master! I know it's your favorite.
The palace grounds are just ahead. You'll find them even more heavily defended than the lower levels.
All right. Slight change in strategy. I'm gonna bear the burden. Of trash and then kidding my way through. Just find AoEs a little bit easier to deal with in bear form. Almost there.
You strike first, and that's the best you can do? Annihilate! Feel the icy grip of defeat! Mistress, I have failed.
Quick, clean up my bags. There's a reason why I'm doing it this way.
At long last, the battle to liberate Suramar is joined. No more must our resistance hide in the shadows.
The gates are breached. Sorry we couldn't join you sooner, but we had a bit of a mess to clean up out front. Alcides are fortifying our position here. Thalissra, your guidance has been invaluable to our champion so far. They'll rely upon your wisdom in the battles ahead.
The people of Suramar owe these heroes a debt we can never fully repay. I will stand with them until the end.
I'll keep an eye on your progress. Good luck.
Oh, I don't know where they were.
I have many lucky dos you like. Good fortune to our friends.
If only you knew what lay beyond. The stars align. We shall speak. Very well. I shall show you. See for yourself the cruel frozen void that lies beyond the margin of
the Burning Legion.
Slayers of
hope. You don't think the future will be.
Could we hope to resist? Can you?
Ooh.
Astraeus thought himself superior to, well, everyone. I confess, I enjoyed seeing him humbled.
Let me try some. You're working well.
Suramar owes its beauty to my blooms. I alone have mastered the delicate intertwining of magic into nature's grand cycle.
Blah, 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 blah. See if I can do a Could I do this fight up in the steps? I can. I don't think anybody's ever thought about that.
How dare you disturb my pristine gardens? Not to send the buds as you burn. One past deserves another. Can you hope to stand against the three primal forces that shape life itself? Nature nourishes those who truly appreciate it. Night falls upon you! Someone water my plants.
Hey.
So the palace gardener turned himself into a plant?
What can I say? He took his job seriously.
Hmm. Who says you have to do trash? Guns down a couple things.
Incompetent mortal filth. These Nightborn can't even defend their own palace. Never trust a mortal to do a demon's work.
In the Third War, Tichondrius fell in battle against Illidan Stormmage. I think the Demon Hunter's spirit is pleased that the Dreadlord has met another painful end.
I think there's, like, two more sets of trash I need to do. This whole thing. Three. This guy? I can't skip these three. That I know. Because I need to get rid of these three in order to get across this up. Oh, it's fly running? Legendary.
That was for Tyrion Fordring, monster. Grossus may not have struck the killing blow, but he played a part in our great champion's fall.
Yeah. get the gloves, but I did get, like, some other stuff. That's kind of cool.
Hail and well met.
Infernals over there, so. What does this do? What's the power? Barkskin instantly grants 45 rage. Oh, I was also embarrassed to expect somebody to explain that I got that. Alright, so I gotta do the trash here. I really only want to do this so I can get the skip mechanic that's in this.
I foresaw your coming, of course. The threads of fate that led you to this place.
Your
desperate attempt to stop the Legion. My people faced a similar dilemma. I peered into all possible futures in search of an answer. And found only one. The Legion's victory is inevitable. Every time stream shows it to be so. Had we resisted, they would have taken the Nightwell by force and left us bereft of it. I could not allow my people to starve, to waste away without its energy sustaining us. So a bargain was struck. Now I see a future where the Legion is victorious and my people endure. This is the thread that must be preserved. I will do everything in my power to make it so. Your deaths ensure the future of the Nightborn. Come forward, then. Let us speed you towards your fate. Your timelines end here! In but a single moment, I am far less limited. volatile. Time shifts again, and your doom draws near.
I got what I wanted from her. And time's up.
In all the possible futures I scried, I did not foresee one in which you were victorious. I wonder,
facing out,
will you defeat the Legion? Will you fail?
Good, check
time
in on
eddies that. About you in fits and starts. Nothing is certain.
Besides, like, one fight? Everything might be considered tank and spank. Hey, guess what? That's it. Did a bunch of Torghast. Took time. Oh my god, how much time it took. Oh, and then there's technical issues. So I could have finished with that second quest, but... Anyways. Be back in a couple hours. Hour and 15 minutes or so. You know my players. We end up starting late. For Spiritual Dragons. We are continuing from there. And I forgot what we're doing specifically. I remember where we were. Spoke to Metallic Dragons and see what happens from there. Alright guys. See you later. Good night. Hopefully, no mechanical issues.